It's 16 and you're on your own, and your family kick you out of the house. Working part-time at diners, saving money for college. At least you're passing with B's, so it's no real tragedy. In the dark room, developing photographs, I decided to kiss you, but it felt like a downer. Since you left in a hurry, didn't speak for a week. Then you finally called and said that we should meet. It's not quite what I expected from you. I never thought that you even like me. But it was just a little kiss, a little kiss, a little kiss, and I'm ready for more.